During this lockdown, I want you to stay at home. I want you to make smart decisions about your health. And most of all, and I can't stress this enough, even if your relatives are dying and you want to see them one last time, for God's sake, you must isolate.
Yay. Yay.